In this video tutorial, we're going to learn how to speed up a clip using Clipchamp, which is a very free video editing software that you can access just by going to your browser and just typing on Clipchamp and follow the process to just register, and you'll be brought into this very platform. These are videos that we've created, and you can just go ahead and create a new video if you want to start by for this tutorial, because you are targeting speeding a particular video. So you can come to create a video over here, and you can import the media from your browser or from any of these directories if you have any. But let's say we are importing from my PC, so I just click on this and import directly from my PC. Okay, so I go to desktop, come to speed a clip. I have this clip, I'm just selecting it, I'm just going to import it directly. You can see it's been imported. I can click on this plus sign to add it to the timeline, or I can alternatively drag it and drop it into the timeline. So it's just been imported. So you can play it and see, just to see the speed. I think this is the normal speed of the video. Okay, so this is the normal speed. And if you want to speed the entire clip, all you need is to select the clip. You can see it turning into green after it's been selected, indicating that it's been selected. You just click on the clip and you can come over here and come directly to speed. Okay, so once you can see, you can increase the speed by 0.1x up to 16x. And you can see as you increase or decrease as you increase the speed, the length of the video also decreases. So as you increase the speed, the length of the video invariably also decrease, and as you decrease the speed, the length of the video increases, just like so. So this is how to increase the entire section. This speed is by 1.5, and you can see it over here. If you want to increase it by 2, you can just select and make it twice the speed. So you can just see it's been increased and the entire video has been shrunk to 50%. So if you want to, this is how to increase or decrease the speed of the entire clip. But if you want to increase or decrease the speed of a section of the clip, so let's go back to times one, and let's say at this moment I want to increase or decrease the speed of some sections of the video. So let's say I can come over here. So all you need is to come to your split icon over here and just split the clip into two, and you can go to another point. For example, I want to split this point as well. Come over here and split this point. So let's say I want this video to be fast here, slow here, fast here, okay, and maybe slow at the end point. So you can just come to the end point over here and split also to this point. Okay, so all you need is, just like we've explained earlier, you can just come over here, select the clip, come to speed, and then increase it to maybe, let's say, twice. Okay, twice the speed, and then select this clip and maybe increase it to, let's say, 4 times, okay, 4x, and then you come over here, for example, and reduce the speed to slow it, so it's going to be this much. So you can just adjust all of them. You can either adjust manually, or you can just go ahead and just hover over any of the spacing and just delete the space in between, and you can see everything is now separated. So you can go ahead and play it a preview and see. This is a bit faster, and you can see even from the nature of the video, you can see it's faster. You can see this one. Yeah, this is a bit faster also. It is moving a bit faster. So you can see from even the audio, if you like, you can separate the audio and the video, okay, together, and then do the increasing or decreasing of the speed as you so wish. But ladies and gentlemen, this is just a bit about how to increase or decrease a section or complete section of a clip in Clipchamp. So you can just go ahead and export your video from here. You just come over here and you can just select the sizing or the different size, and you can just give it a name. Let's say speed. And then you can just wait for it to finish the exporting process, and you can play your video directly. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one. Bye.